You know, operating these schedules doesn't look like a hazardous occupation. Actually, it's a mighty risky business. It's especially dangerous when the mills indicate the gold to be weighed and shipped to the mint. Gold attracts 2 million rats like cheese on the four-footed kind. I know that any day these rodents are likely to come hunting the quickfish and using guns to do the trick. That's why I keep my gun loaded and by my side. If there's any blood spilled, I don't want it to be mine.